A staggering death toll in Pakistan's heat wave. 65 people have been killed over the past 3 days in Karachi alone. That's according to a social welfare organization on Tuesday, which says there are fears more could die as the intense heat continues.
Yesterday, the temperature in Karachi reached 44 degrees Celsius, 101 degrees Fahrenheit. We think it will remain about the same today.
The heat wave has become a deadly mix with power outages and the holy month of Ramadan, when most Muslims don't eat or drink during the day.
I'm fasting. I've come here for some work, but I'm worried about going home without any electricity. The fan won't work.
An ambulance service says most of the deaths are in the poor areas of Karachi, Pakistan's second biggest city. The province's health secretary, however, denies they died from the heat. A government spokesperson couldn't be reached for comment. It's not the first time Karachi's seen deadly heat. In 2015, similar weather killed at least 1,300 people, mostly the elderly and sick. Local media estimate temperatures to stay above 40 degrees Celsius and 104 degrees Fahrenheit until Thursday.